Hello everyone, today we will see a little bit about Gamakam. According to theory, there are nearly 15 types of Gamakam. Not everything is used nowadays. The different types will be like Kampitam, Jaaru, Nukku, everything. The basic type while playing will be Jaaru. So we will see how to play a Jaaru. There are two types of Jaaru. One is Yetra Jaaru, one is Yeraka Jaaru. Yetra Jaaru means going from lower note to higher note, how you slide from lower note to higher note. Yeraka Jaaru is from higher note to lower note, just a slide. You hold one note, the lower note, pluck and then slide. Similarly for Yeraka Jaaru, higher note, hold it, pluck and then slide to the lower note, whichever you want to play. So for example, Maya Mala Gaula, we will play the Gamakam from Re to Ga, Da to Ni. For Yeraka Jaaru, Ni to Da and Ga to Re. So for playing the Gamakam for Ga, we will hold in Re, pluck and then slide to Ga. So open string Sa, then Re, third will be Ga. Ga will be played like holding on to Re, pluck and then slide to Ga. Then Ma, open string Pa, Da, Da to Ni, Da hold, pluck and slide to Ni. Then Sa. In the reverse, Sa, Ni, again hold in Ni, pluck and then slide to Da. That will be the Gamakam for Da. Then open Pa. Next, Ma, Ga, Ga hold, pluck, slide to Re and then Sa. I'll show you how to play this on the mandolin. So what we are learning is Jaaru, the basic Gamakam.